الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، it's important as we know about Azza wa Jal says in the Kitab al-Kareem، واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا، and hold on all of you steadfast to the rope of Allah and do not divide. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded us to adhere as one ummah, the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by adhering to the book of Allah and the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, and not dividing into groups, sects, and parties. And have a ni'mah min ni'amillah. And here we are in our travels in Tanzania, Cocoa Beach, in Dar es Salaam, and I'm reminded of the salam that Islam brings, and that here in this beautiful, beautiful land, we see that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has still established Islam in the land, that Islam is still prevalent, regardless of how it is people have gone away from the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So it lets us know how important to be adhering to the book and the sunnah, and adhering to what Allah Azza wa Jal has decreed for us and what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills from us. And that means tamassuk bi sunnah. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.